Hey guys and girls, what is going on? Welcome back to a brand new video and another episode of Major Nature. Now quickly before we jump into this episode, hopefully about an hour after this video has gone live, I will be streaming. So that should be really, really awesome to do. Maybe even less than that, hopefully for about 1 or 2 hours. You know, we're going to be doing a few Q&As, we're going to be doing a bit of Minecraft Dinosaurs work. We're going to be doing a lots and lots of different bits and bobs in this series to get you guys involved. And I thought that'd be really awesome to do, you know, as a Saturday night thing. I'm also looking to maybe stream for a couple hours tomorrow, so on Sunday, so that should be awesome. There will be a video coming out that's probably about 35 to 40 seconds long, just basically explaining it, what's going to be happening. But without further ado, let's get into this episode. And today, guys, we're going to be working on the Rhinoceros exhibit. Now, I've decided to make the whole of this area, ranging all the way to over there, more or less, completely and utterly, savannah or African animals. So, as you can see in here right now, we don't have the gorillas. That is because we currently don't have it on peaceful. It's going to turn night in a minute, isn't it? Soon. So, the kind of thing with Project Zulu is you have to have it on easy. So it's kind of a bit annoying. So I'm going to try and go into the configs file and turn off mobs. If anybody knows how to keep the weather on so it always stays sunny and how to, you know, so it doesn't go to nighttime, if you guys could let me know how to do that as well in the comment section, that'd be awesome. But what we're going to be doing today is working on this exhibit. Do I have my axe with me? I do. Perfect. Now, I've done a fair bit of work off camera. Now, this I'm really not sure about as of yet. Because the idea is I put glass here so we could have like a bit of a backing onto it. Just for this bit, so when you come in you'd be able to look through into here and see the rhinoceroses moving around, or the rhinoceri maybe, moving around in there. So what we're actually going to do very quickly is finish off building the pool. Perfect. Beautiful. So yeah, pretty much gonna be finishing off this build today, guys, just so it's nicely out of the way and completed. Can we put it? Oh, it's right. Okay. Does that solve that? Yeah, beautiful. Yes, that's kind of the idea. We're gonna be doing that today. Hopefully trying to make everything look nice and lovely. Hopefully finish off this exhibit so when we do a bit of Minecraft dinosaurs, we can do a little bit of work, because the idea is I want to do the reconstruction that way. I want to do the reconstruction on the stream, because a lot of you guys know that with this reconstruction I'm looking to rebuild the aviary and other bits and bobs on there. So I thought, you know what, you guys had your chance to vote on yes or no, you want to see it on camera, off camera. I was like, well, whatever happens, I guess it's kind of best if, let me just chuck these in, get rid of them for a second. Want that like that. Perfect. That's worked out really nicely. Maybe the other way would have been nicer, but that looks nice. Has a bit extra colour to it. Now, what I'm actually going to do here is I've got 64 of the stone that I have smelted in your furnace. So yeah, we'll grab a glass here, aren't we? I just need to remember that, so I'm just going to put them there for now, just as a rememberer, or a memo, if you will. Yeah, we're just gonna, should we go all the way up to the top? Yeah, we're gonna have to, aren't we? Perfect, just like that. I don't think I'm actually gonna need to, I'm gonna need some more, aren't I? And the thing is, I've actually run out, oh dear, I've actually got 28 in here, so I've got 51 in total to get all the way across there. I didn't think it through. Anyway, so as I was saying, what we're going to do with this little bit here is we're actually going to build a bit of like a logged area. If you know, if you kind of understand what I'm getting at here. And by the logged area, I mean, once I fill it all in, apart from this, nope, not this one, apart from this one here, I think. Think it's going to be this one. Let's just see how that goes. Will it have enough room? I need some dirt. Here we go. Dirt, Boom. Boom. It's not. Nope, that's not going to work. Right, so what we're going to do instead, because that is clearly not going to work, is, as soon as this horse gets out the flipping way, is we're going to be working on here. Just kind of aligning where I need to go to at this stage. I'm going to have to... Oh dear. Like, I think it's going to look... Is it going to look like that? Yeah, that's okay. I'm happy with that. And then here, I think it's going to be... It's going to have to be here, isn't it? Yeah, it's going to have to be there. So what we're going to do is we're going to put it there. Not ideal where I want it to be, but it's going to have to happen. Where's my bone meal gone? I've just used up on bone meal, haven't I? Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Right, let me just nip back home and we'll grab some more. So, guys, the idea is I'm going to stream tonight just so we can get the reconstruction done on the dinosaurs exhibit. So, for Jurassic Park Season 2, basically, I'm going to be rebuilding the aviary. I'm going to be reconstructing the... I'm going to be pretty much taking out the Gallimimus exhibit and building a new one, which will be looking nice, hopefully, over by the Pachycephalosaurus exhibit. I may even be using Wand Edit. I'm not sure whether I want to use that. I guess I'll find out in the video if I will. I need to take two of them, don't I? Just for the things that need to be done. We're going to get blocks here, so take that out. I've used everything, haven't I? I've got the dirt. We've got... What did I say I needed? Okay, right. Need to go to waste. Should be eggshells in there. Three eggshells. I have to hope that'll do me. If not, I'll turn it night and use my cor... No, I've got... Wait, so I got six? That's got six. Okay, that's fine. Ah, need that back. Others? Is that where buckets... Yeah, that's where buckets going to go. Damn it, I only had two in here. Let's just go back to blocks. You know what, I'm classing fence as a block. 16 there. Birchwood can go there. There we go. Granite. Anything else I don't really need in here? I don't need the crystal. Why do they have the crystal ball? I don't understand it. Apart from it taking you to a random universe. So I might have to get rid of Minecraft Comes Alive because I think it ruins it at some point. To an extent, it ruins it. Oh, what have I done? Need to get out of here. There we go. Boom. Right, so what we're going to do is we're going to head back. Actually, if it's turning night, then we'll make it easy. And I'll get the sword out so I can kill some skeletons. And we'll use the bones for bone meal. Which is always useful. Always, always useful. So, yeah, I've kind of started to work on rebuilding this part of the park as much as I can. I just need to add some more slabs in there. Spider to my left. Anything else here? I'm just hoping to God that this tree will grow. I mean, it should grow there, shouldn't it? That's a reasonable distance. If not, I'll just make one. I don't know. Right, where are the skeletons? Come on then. So actually when I need a skeleton, there isn't one. Brilliant. Right, that'll do for now. Come on then. Yep, there you go. Sorted. Skeleton. Jump it. Oh. Yeah, so the idea is we're going to pretty much... We're going to pretty much deal with the whole type of reconstruction builds for the park. Please don't let me die. Thank you. Two bones. I think... 6 bone meal, that should be enough, definitely. Right, so let's quickly, no, we have to keep it on thing out, we'll just make the time day. There we go, beautiful. So the general idea is, quickly before it dies, you're gonna be on your last limbs, that's fine, beautiful. Oh, bless it, grizzly bear. So yeah, the idea is we're gonna be working on the reconstruction. I'll get the aviary done. We're gonna probably sort out the Allosaurus. I'm probably gonna kill the Allosaurus, sadly, but it'll have to go anyway. Like, it'll just have to go as it is. I don't want any foliage here. I want this to all be one straight line. And then let's try this. Hold on, let me throw the rest of the bones in. Okay, so it's not having any of it. Right, what we'll do is I'll build it myself. So it'll go like that. That. This is going to be annoying, but I guess it has to be done. Okay. Right, so what I'm going to do is take out this. So yeah, we're going to pretty much just self-build now. Ourself an acacia tree, which is rather frustrating to have to do that, but you know what, sometimes it's just got to be done. Beautiful, there we go, a lovely acacia tree. I'm actually going to have to set the time tonight again just so I can go and flip and kill these. Come on then, where are you? Let's eat. And then I'll go and kill some skeletons. And I'll actually have some bone meal. Wait, don't I have like a ton of... No, that's on. No, I don't. Come on. Spawn. Spawn and face your doom. There's nothing... See, whenever you want there to be something, there just isn't. And then when you never want anything to be there, there's just so much. Not gonna be around here. Come on. I'm just gonna say the Asian elephants are looking lovely here. Like the exhibit really suits them. I'm happy about this exhibit. But yeah, guys. So in terms of the actual series in itself, I think it's going quite well. There's a lot I could improve on, and a lot extra I could work on to better it. There's a werewolf over there. There's two creepers. But overall, I'm rather happy with it. It's definitely something I can deal with. I think, anyway. Let's get my coral helmet on. It's inevitable I'm going to die here, but... Yep, I'm going to die. I'm going to have to run away. Wait, pause. Aha! You cannot harm me now. And just while I get full health back, we're going to be doing that. Not even bothered that I'm eating the rotten flesh. Not even bothered in the slightest. Right, so what I'm going to do is we're going to place... We've got one there, we're going to have one there, we're going to have one there. What I'll actually do is I think I'll place one here. When that grows, it'll look lovely. I had a bit of mud in here for the rhinoceros enclosure, just so I thought, you know what, it'll look nice. Let's add in some shale glass. I actually need to make this a rather quick episode as well. Purely because... Oh, damn. Just because the fact that we do have the stream to do later. And I'm so excited for the stream. It's been so long since I've had a nice streaming session with you guys. So yeah, it's going to be really nice to do for a change. Right, what we're going to do is we're going to place one there and one there. And then we're going to, wait, probably a bit further out actually. One there and one there. Then we'll spawn them. And yeah, so what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to quickly nip away. And I'm going to go into nighttime, I think. Yeah, I'm going to go into nighttime, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to fight some skeletons, get what I need, and then I'll come back in just a second once I've killed enough skeletons to afford the bone meal. So we'll be back in just a minute. Right, guys, so we are back. Sorry about that. So I've gone and got, I think I got 33 in the end, but it's took me a little while to actually get these down, and I went back and got some shears as well, just so we can quickly get all of this sorted, get all of this ready, collect up enough of these leaves as possible so we can actually make the exhibit itself. Can I reach? Oh, I can reach from here. Beautiful. I think we might even have enough just like this. Yeah. So what we quickly do is collect the rest of this. Do I have tree captivator on? I do, don't I? Oh no, I don't. Not even for this tree. Okay. Oh, I'm not going to get that. I'm not going to get that. Right, so what we're going to do is very quickly take all these. How many have we got? 52. That's plenty. That's more than plenty. Right, what we're going to do is very quickly, we're going to quickly pretend that this is all getting filled up. Yep, like that. Does that look okay? We need a few more here and here. Some there. Wait, that's a bit much. And it's obviously got to come out this way a lot. Not that, flipping it. Oh, I'm messing this all up. It's all going wrong. Boom. You know what, if this works out to look nice, it'll be a miracle. If we took that one off, it is, we'll take that one off, then we're going to just fill this in. And there we go, that's going to be the acacia tree. That's how it's going to look from now. That is how the acacia tree will look to all mankind. Oh dear. Maybe I should take that one out. Yeah. And that one. And I'll just leave that one in there. Right, okay, that's how it's going to look. Oh dear. You know what? That's okay. That's fine. It's fine. Okay, right. And then what we're going to do is we're going to get these acacia wood, and we're going to turn them into logs just because I want to use them as logs for a little while. Just I think it'll look nice, because on a lot of rhinoceros exhibits I do see them scratching up to a lot of logs, so I thought it'd be nice just to have like a little section with a few logs in. This takes out the whole of that flipping tree. It actually has as well. Why would you do this to me? I've actually forgot where it's gone. I thoroughly dislike what it's just done there. I'm going to have to beat that tree. Right, what we're going to do is very quickly, quickly place one there. And punch, wait, one there, and punch that out. And there shouldn't actually be too long left now, so it's going to have to be one there. Wait, how did I do this? There has to be one there, isn't there? We'll take that one out, and that out, and there you go, boom, an acacia tree. Now to me this looks like a really nice exhibit. Like, I like this exhibit. If we just toggle the downfall and we take a nice look at it, I'm happy with that. Oh, why have I put the fence back? Okay, right. Let's do that. Go. Oh, dear. So, yeah, guys, I think that's all I'm going to actually do, because I don't actually have any more glass, which is quite frustrating. Wait, I do have more glass. I do. I'm sure I do. I'm sure I have more glass at home. Right, we're just going to nip back and go to the furnace and see if we can pick up any more glass. I'm hoping we do. Now, I'm looking to get rid of all of this area and have that all taken out. I've obviously got a lot of work ahead of me to do, so if it does end up we have, you know, more Minecraft Dinosaurs episodes in the future, then that might be the reason. Also, you never know, we may start and actually have streams for Major Nature, just because of the amount of excavating I will have to do, and it's an awful lot to get done so far, so let's have a quick look. We should have some in here. Oh, it's all stone. We don't have any. We must have some glass somewhere. Surely we'll grab more glass. Glass or sand? None. We don't have any glass or sand in here. Wow. Okay. Yeah, we actually don't. That is disappointing. Oh dear. Right, let's go and get some sand. And then we'll get it smelted. Where did I get sand from last time? I can't remember where I actually got the sand from. I think we got it from down here, didn't we? Yeah, we got it from down here. Beautiful. Right by the alligator, well, the new alligator exhibit. Well, what will hopefully be the alligator exhibit. Or crocodile. I'm probably just going to put both in. But I already know I'm going to work this exhibit. I'm going to have it more of like a conservation. So I think that'll look nice. If we just get about a stack of glass, I'm hoping that'll make it look nice. Like so. So yeah, guys, let me know. You know when I do a new season of this, so in a very long time, do you guys want to see it in creative, or do you guys want to see it like this again? So make sure to let me know. I know Caden does his in creative, and I really like the look of it. I would change this to creative, but the fact is I've already started with survival and I want to persevere through. And, you know, I just want to try and make it the best series it can be, because I do think it will be a good series. So, what I'm going to do now is, I'm not going to waste any more of your time. How many have I got? 51. What I'm going to do is collect a few more. And guys, we are back. So sorry about that. I'm actually now rushing for time because it is now 7:15. And I have still not uploaded because I've had to do a lot today. I mean, I had football this morning. Let's come back and get a load of revision done for a load of mock exams I've got coming up. And honestly, I've had so much to do, and obviously I've got a stream tonight, which could be so much fun. I can't wait, guys. There's so much going on. It's awesome. But finally, I have got the whole shale glass placed in. I think what I'm going to do is get some more stone at some point and take that all the way across, just so it doesn't look too much out of place. Now, what do I need? I'm going to need to get rid of these. I've got a wild horse and thingy. I'll just get rid of them in a minute. I'm going to need these two to climb out with. What we're going to do is we're going to place the rhinoceros in. Where did that go? All right. Easy. Look at that. How cool is... Oh, wow. It hits me, doesn't it? I forgot about that. I mean, look how cool they are. They are awesome. Now, if I just quickly nip into creative, I'll just grab another one. Game mode 0. I'm just going to see if it fits in this exhibit. It does. Perfect. Crikey. Right, get climbing. Oh, I've not even got enough to get out with. Ah, I've got one block. I haven't even got one block I can place down. Can you place fence below you? Oh, you can. I mean, it'd be nice if I could jump onto it. Oh, dear. Anyway, guys, we're going to end the episode here, so that's quite cool. Yeah, that's good that he reached in there, but Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. Make sure to drop a like on the video if you did. And subscribe for more content. It has been absolutely awesome these past few days bringing you guys different types of videos. What we're going to do actually is we're just going to quickly nip into here. But thank you guys for watching. As always, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys later on for an awesome stream. See ya.